So now a day after the Supreme Court gave a nod to the Central Vista project, the opposition meanwhile will not end politics over the approval given by the Apex Court. Congress party has now said that the Supreme Court's support of the government's misplaced priorities during the pandemic times is anguishing, and also approving the Central Vista project is a waste of public money. Sitaram Yechury also said the project is only for the government's pride and that the money should rather be saved and used for the public rather than on a parliament complex.
Country has paucity of resources. There are glaring shortages in public health infrastructure where the government must invest. I'm saddened that the government has misplaced priorities. During this period, to spend 15,000-20,000 crores on grand structures, buildings, including that of parliament. And it's equally sad that the Supreme Court has endorsed these priorities of the government in a people's democracy when no relief was given to migrant labor. There's no justice being done to the farmers who in this biting cold and pouring rain have been facing tear gas and lathis. Is this the Republic of India?
देखिए माननीय सुप्रीम कोर्ट जो है वो इस केस को दर्ज कर रही है कि प्रोसीजरल कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स तो नहीं है। हमारा सवाल पहले से यही था कि ये प्रोसीजरल की बात नहीं है, दूसरी कि आज के दिन इस महामारी के चलते हुए, इस आर्थिक मंदी के चलते हुए, और आज ख़ास तौर से हमारे किसान अन्नदाता जब इतनी बड़ी संघर्ष पर लगे हैं, इतना पैसा जो खर्च करना, क्या ये हम समझते हैं कि उचित नहीं है? ना ये इंसानियत का रुझान है। अब देखिए देश के अंदर हमारे सब बच्चे कुपोषण के शिकार है, घोर तरीके ये है देश का भविष्य। अब इनको अगर यही पैसा खर्च कर कर इनको स्वादिष्ट खाना देते आप, तब जो देश का भविष्य बेहतर बनता। इमारतों की क्या आज मुख्य ज़रूरत है? अपनी शान के लिए इमारतें बनाना जब देश के अंदर भूखमरी बढ़ रही है, भूख बढ़ रही है, देश के अंदर बेरोजगारी बढ़ रही है, लोगों को राहत नहीं मिल रहा है, अगर यही पैसा आप खर्च करेंगे तो किसान को MSP मिलता, ये आंदोलन नहीं होती इस तरीके से। तो ये सब की जगह ये फजूल खर्चा आज जो कर रहे हो, इससे देश के लिए बहुत बड़ा नुकसान। हम इसलिए कह रहे हैं कि इसको रोकना चाहिए, इस सवाल को पार्लियामेंट में उठाने की कोशिश की। अब सत्री रद्द कर दी सरकार ने।
Well, going across to Nalini for a quick update on this, because Nalini, well, politics will also keep on happening, but for the benefit of our viewers, just explain to us the reasons what was cited by the Apex Court yesterday. It was a 2-1 verdict, but something that is being questioned by the opposition parties, calling it whimsical expenditure that is being spent on, and which will actually turn out to be a travesty for the common man, is something that the opposition may point out. But what exactly did the Supreme Court say while granting permission toward the construction of this complex?
Well, Namita, what needs to be understood over here is that these were petitions that were filed in the Supreme Court 9 months back, and over the course of the past 9 months, the Supreme Court heard this matter at regular intervals, and the verdict was reserved by them in November. And it is after that the verdict was pronounced by the Supreme Court yesterday, where you correctly pointed out, in a 2-1 majority, they have gone ahead and they've given the approval for this. But at the same time, the Supreme Court categorically stated that this is coming in after they've gone into all the aspects regarding environmental clearances, as well as the use of that particular land, along with the demolition of the heritage buildings, as well as the shifting of trees. So the Supreme Court gone into, because there were a total of 10 petitions that had raised objections to the state development plan on various separate issues. And after going into details of all of them, is why the Supreme Court decided that there is no reason for the state development plan to be stopped, in addition to the fact that the central government has pointed out valid reasons why it is required. Because there is certain pressure on the parliament, the building of the parliament now, which has been in existence for a parliament building.